Hello, everyone, and welcome to NHL Gaming Station presents NHL 20 Quest for the Title. Let's see how Division 1 ends up. I'm on my last few games here. They are very crucial games. I've already lost two. I need this win here. If I win, stay alive to get that Division 1 title. If I lose, well, I end up having to redo Division 1. So I guess that means more videos. Hopefully you enjoy the highlights. Now a quick pass to Forsberg. Forsberg's got it against the boards. Dallas has it in their own zone. Gretzky's got it in the offensive end. Sends it over with the stop. Takes the feed from his netminder. And now he angles it across to Meyer. Takes the shot. Oh, couldn't finish the job. What an excellent opportunity, Ray.
They worked their way into good shape. He's just not able to beat the goalie. Oh, James, that's close. I thought this was in. I thought the forward was going to be able to get to the post first, but he's not. That's a really strong save.
No room right there. Lugs the puck back into the neutral zone. Slides the puck ahead to Doughty. Rocks him on the play. The Maple Leafs have it against the wall. They've got numbers. Snaps one from the slot. That one's off the blocker. Picked up along the boards by Pasternak. Dallas looks to move the puck from their own end. Lemieux's got it into offensive territory. Can't hang on after that hit. Klefbom's got it in the defensive end. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Slides it diagonally to Doughty. Here they come on the attack. Looks to set up at the point now. Along the half wall with the puck. Moves. He scores! What a goal!
That's a good shot. He zips it by the goaltender, but he works himself into a clean area on the ice to shoot this from the high slot.
Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Dallas gains control of the puck. He scores!
Two goals in 50 seconds. So quickly on the board.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Puck lands back onto a stick. Makes the save. What a reaction with the blocker. Takes the pass from his goaltender. And now he tries to get it across to Solani. Solani's got it along the wing. Fires one on goal. Comes up with the stop. And that's a great read to pick off the pass.
Dallas does a terrific job intercepting pucks in the middle of the ice. There's another example there as the play dies and this game remains close.
Good defensive stop with the poke check. Smith's got it across the line. Solid check to slow him down. A chance to get it out. Cross the blue line and they'll get that much needed change, Ray.
Yeah, they've got to get guys off the ice. They look tired. Now you can get a fresh group on the ice.
Through center along the wing. Moves the puck along the half wall. Grips it, rips it, denies him. He got all of it. And here's the pass to Kucherov. And we've got a 2-on-1. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Lee's taking it from his own end. Great defensive play to break it up. Pushes it across to Kucherov. The Maple Leafs get a hold of the puck in their own end. It's a 2-on-1. Puts the puck on net and makes a save. Takes it across the blue line. The Maple Leafs have a hold of it in the defensive zone. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Pacioretty's got it to the side. Here we go, on the wraparound! And no!
That's a race to the post. The goalie gets there first. They read the play as well as the players, and that's an excellent stop.
Bork's got it in the offensive zone. With the blast! Nice stick save by the goaltender who got a piece of that one to swat it away with the twig.
Goalies are always trying to get better at this, making the save but getting the rebound into the corner.
And that's all she wrote on the period. Not a moment too soon. Unbelievable pressure. But the period finally comes to an end.
Join us in our sports and entertainment in the entire country to use 100% renewable energy. Drop your plastic cups, bottles, and clean paper products in the Play It Clean recycling bins located throughout the arena.
And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
The Thunders have lots to like about that first period. Man, they control just about everything, including the...
And he scores!
You got to be patient if you get in this close to the goalie, because you have to outwait him once you lay the deke on him. Find the open spot and put it by him.
Good job tangling up his opponent here. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Right in the low slot. Dallas has possession of the puck in the offensive end. Quick feed to Klingberg. The Maple Leafs get a hold of the puck along the boards. And he gains the zone here. Move to the middle. Big time stop. Dallas has possession of it now. They've got the defense outnumbered. Stick save. Quick pass to Pacioretty. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. Hammers the shot. Makes the save. Riley's lugging the puck. Slides it up front. Here's a chance. Slides it across. Taken. Scores! Connor McDavid!
A quick flick of the wrist, and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. With possession along the wall.
Assisted by number 88, David Pastrnak.
Scooped up along the wall by Taves. Inside the defensive zone, moving the puck. Picked off. Finds nothing but air on that shot. The one-time rocket and a great save.
If you're going to leave a rebound, it might as well be 30 feet away from the net. That's a really good stop because the puck's out of danger.
They've got numbers. Drives it to the front of the net. Ow! Oh, he gives up the body on that. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Landeskog's got the puck. Loses his balance on the play. Slides the puck down low. And that one's turned away.
I like this stop here. He makes the save, he looks in control, and the rebound's 30 to 40 feet away.
Oh, what a beautiful clutch save! Loose puck battle along the boards. Dallas has it near the wall. Zibanejad swooping in on the attack. He scores!
Well, they break the tie here, James. This game has been hotly contested since it's been level. They now have found a way to jump into the lead.
Dallas continues to lead here in the second period, doing a nice job of getting pucks on net, and as a result, they built up this lead. The Maple Leafs gain possession along the wall. Pass stolen in the open ice. Comes up with the stop. Grabbed along the board by Kucherov. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Tried to get too cute with it and loses possession.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Picked up along the wall by Bork. Puck scooped up by Ellis. Carrying the puck deep inside his own end. And now he moves it quickly to Primo. Intercepts it in the neutral zone.
Dallas has been able to steal the puck a multitude of times tonight. That is really good stick work.
Moves it around along the half wall. From against the wall, it's centered out. Deep inside his own end, right in front. Can he get out of pressure? Penalty coming up here as the play is stopped. Pretty cut and dry with a tripping call here.
Yeah, but James, every player argues the tripping call because you feel like your stick was in the right place and the other guy stepped on it. never your fault.
And it looked like there was some late moment lobbying there and didn't
work.
Yeah,
it doesn't work.
No, none. Taken along the wall by Klefbom. The Maple Leafs gain control of the puck against the wall. Here he is in front. That's turned aside for the blocker.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. And he's going to get two for hooking on the play, Ray.
He should. I mean, he gets his stick out parallel to the ice. He gets it across the player's midsection, and that's kind of a red flag for that penalty.
Carries it across the line. On the attack along the boards. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Dumped into the opposite corner. Riley's moving the puck through his own zone. Oh, great little takeaway at center. Slides it across to Lee. The Maple Leafs take possession of the neutral zone. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
And manages to clear the zone. Tries to get the puck over to Bork. The Maple Leafs come up empty-handed on the power play. Both sides back to even strength.
You work so hard to get yourself back in the game, you earn a power play, and then you fail to cash in. So they still trail by one. The game will continue at even strength.
Here in the late going of the frame, 3-2 is where we're sitting. Puck picked up by Pacioretty, and it's a quick pass to Dion, and tries to make a diagonal pass to Lemieux, and uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Forces the turnover in the neutral zone. And there's the wrap-up cue for period number two. Lots of action at both ends of the ice so far through 40 minutes. We've got a 3-2 game. And they are ready to drop the puck on period number three. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. And that clangs off the iron. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Unloads from the blue line. And he comes up with a big time save on that. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Moves it to Gretzky. Here's a shot. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck to his chest. Dallas takes possession of the puck. Centered out in front. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. McKinnon's going to play it against the half wall. Takes a shot. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. And that's a great read to pick off the pass. Big time save with the blocker. Whistle blown as that's redirected into the crowd.
With all that pressure around the front of the net, this is a terrific stop as he not only stops the puck, but is able to deflect it out of play. Now they can get a change, get some fresh people on the ice.
And now it's grabbed by Riley. The Maple Leafs scoop it up along the boards. McKinnon's got it against the boards. From the blue line, misses wide. Receives the pass. Dion's carrying it ahead. And the puck skips away after that move.
Dion's in good position to create a scoring chance, but that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on the way. Klefbom's called for tripping. He's off to the box.
Fishing around for the puck, and he gets his stick into the player's feet. When he goes down, it's an obvious call.
Denied by the goaltender. 6:44. Dallas holds a noticeable edge in the shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. McDavid's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Stones him on the one-timer! Nearing the midway mark of the period. Just one goal separating these two teams as we sit with a 3-2 lead. Back underway and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And he makes the save! Kucherov's got it along the boards. Back to the blue line. Grabs the puck here at the blue line. And he slides it quickly to Riley. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Sends it across. The Maple Leafs have it against the wall. And now it's over to Landeskog with the steal. The Maple Leafs gain. He scores!
Well, they've been hoping that the extra work they've done on the power play would help them capitalize. You do a nice job there.
The Maple Leafs have made this a game once again here in the third.
Well, it's set up for a race to the finish now. Tied here in the middle portion of the third period.
Scored on the power play.
Along the half wall with the puck. The Maple Leafs get a hold of the puck along the boards. Carries it in. Here they are on the attack. There's the whistle stopping play. Penalty coming up here. Tripping is the call. Did he sell it, or is that the right one in your mind?
I think it's the right one. He looks like he's picking up speed, and the stick gets into his feet.
Puck grabbed by Klingberg.
For tripping. Time of the penalty.
Klingberg's got it along the wing. The Maple Leafs get a hold of the puck in their own end. Moves it quickly over to Meyer. The Maple Leafs have it in the offensive zone. Dallas has possession of it now. Keeps hold of the puck. The Maple Leafs gain possession in their own end. Puck leaves the zone, forcing a mass exodus. That's intercepted. Moves the puck along the half wall. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Dallas gains control of the puck. Solani's got it in the offensive zone. Got to give the penalty killers a lot of credit as the penalty expires.
Really good pressure by the penalty killers there to keep this game tied. They tie up the power play in pretty nice fashion there.
Manages to hang on. Stopped by the goaltender. Here in the back half of this period, we got a tie game. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. He scores! They take the lead!
Well, it looked like this game was going to be even for the longest time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand.
Dallas has taken the one-goal lead here in the back half of this third period.
They've worked hard to get into this position. Now you don't want to give it back by being passive. Be as aggressive as you can.
Ref special! What a stop!
Yeah, that's a race to the post. The goalie wins it there, gets the pad flat to make the save.
Puck lands right back onto the blade. Oh, just wide of the net!
Doesn't miss by much. That's a good shot. Just outside of the cage.
Takes a shot, and he comes up with it. Picked up along the boards by McDavid. Picks off the feed.
That's got to be delivered a little quicker. Nice play by the defensive team.
The Maple Leafs look to start the transition game. Nice poke check. He grabs the puck here at the point. Here's a short pass to Riley. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here's a blast. Big time shot block there. And a great heads up defensive play here. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. The Maple Leafs gain possession along the wall. Handles the pass from the right wing. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. And now he passes it to Pacioretty. Over the line they come. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Less than a minute to go now here in regulation. Quick shot, just wide of the net. Takes the feed. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Hammers the shot. Stops them cold. Here in the dying moments of this period, Dallas leads by one. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. And now he moves it to Lee. That's a great heads-up play to break up the pass. The Maple Leafs have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Great poke check on the reach. Lee's stick handling in his own zone. From the point, looks to make something happen. With possession along the wall. The Maple Leafs have it from their own end. Dallas gets the puck near the boards. Stopped by the goaltender. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. Forces the turnover and comes up with the puck. He's got a step. Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Yeah.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.